very wonderful day to you all. God bless you all richly. My brethren is suffering. God Almighty will keep you all. God will comfort you for as many. The Janjaweed recent insecurity situation is affecting badly. God will comfort you in the mighty name of Jesus. The host of heaven will protect you. You have to also try and work and protect yourself also in Jesus' name. Please, if you are watching this very video, do me a favor by sharing massively as you are tuning in. Love and like, it does not cost another. It does not use money to pay for it. Be clicking SS Love and Like. It will enable the video to also go viral. As our page, you know, is constantly under attack, constantly. So now follow comfort them, you know. So what you can help us do is to also help us do a massive sharing. Love and like, more than the person making many a beg. We need them. So I'm going to be giving us a view so that to enable us for that buttress our point. This place is a supermarket. You can see the parking is as big as any other thing. Supermarket too. So that when you come in, just park your car. No, get stressed. Supermarket. You can see everywhere is tight. Everywhere is tight though, everywhere is tight. This is what our federal government cannot even afford to put in the road. So, those of us agitating, we have a reason for agitating. So any person doing anything, if he doesn't have any good reason why you are doing it, God is going to put you in a state of hullabaloo. Because the reason why we are doing what we are doing is for a change in our society. We need a change in our society. We need it. Please, don't hesitate to share. Do not hesitate to share. Love and like, please. Job, let your hand be there. I tell you before that we are on this together. This is not supposed to be a one-man show. And whatever thing we are doing here is also contributing or making impact in our society. Social media is very powerful. A lot of you don't know. Social media is very, very powerful. It's powerful than CNN now. Look at what just happened here today. Look at what just happened here today. Now this small something happened here. You can see another just come today now, cut down and made them immediately. Only small thing I just happened, only small thing. Not be say erosion day or say. This is the rapid response team I was talking about. That was the Janjaweed government in Nigeria should create, but they can never listen to you. They can't listen, lie. They feel all what we are saying, we are constituting news. And it goes all over them, sir. Please, if you are watching, just keep on sharing, please. Do a favor, keep on sharing. We have the topic is going to be very, very interesting. Action and motive. Because there is too much misconception today. There are too much misconception today. A lot of people did not know why some people are doing what they are doing. We are always looking at the action, but we are not checking out the motive. But we are being taught all this. Not that I say we don't know anymore. I'm not beside the blame on the way they view me or so they don't know anything. Sorry for that little break, please. It just gets some people where be say they are mumu, na follow come. So no matter how you try to preach it to them, they can never understand. So they made up their mind not to ever understand you at all. They made up their mind not to ever understand you, whether you are dying, you are shouting. They don't bloody care. They don't bloody care. They don't bloody care. So that's why we are come and sensitize a lot of these people. That's why it has been a war between us and some immigrants. Because they feel what they are doing is the best. And we are here to slowly scatter them. They don't know what they are doing. Because if you are judging a man, you see a man raise up his hands, beating his own son. latches in his own son. You are just seeing the action. Hey, this man want kill the pikin. Oh, this man a useless man. Why will he raise his hand on his son like that? Me, I can never touch my own son. Yes, you can't touch your own son. You don't check out the action. Before you lay the man or start calling police for the man, have you been able to check out the motive behind it? No, we don't. Africa does not check motive. Look at this video that's going viral right now. That one, Emmanuel Macron, now the president of France, that one guy give him a dirty slap. That guy now, they will carry a gun that the next his daughter will say, get mental distance. He just slap him. If he reach court now, he go see get lawyer. They know one go assassinate a lawyer. The way they want go, they assassinate a pop lawyer. So, a PA to that man and to that lawyer, they don't kill him. And that's the country that you are defending. A PA to that man, they don't kill him. But this very man now, they will see through the case, go court. At the end of the day, don't be so surprised, go see winning Emmanuel Macron. But in our country, such a thing will never happen. Then you tell me you have a country. That's what you want to start defending. Hell no, my brother. Now, not if you defend them all. Now, face me and face you now what they do and they go. Please, if you are watching, don't hesitate to share, please. Because I'm not sitting down right now, it's very somewhat difficult for me to do this sharing. Very, very somewhat difficult for me. It will be difficult for me to do this sharing. Please, if you are watching, make sure you share, please. Very, very important. If you come up for your zone, if you come up for your comfort zone, things at times is very difficult. What you used to do easily, you can no longer do it easily. So, this very place here is Philly Station. You see Philly Station at my back. Okay. So, with the go. So, please, just share. Just share, please. Even as I'm sharing right now, we are going to be talking about the reason why I came out today. Very, very important. Please, love and like, please. Why get love and like? Why? When are they press and beg? It will affect our video. Job, if you cannot comment, just be pressing it constantly. Let your hand be there. You know they get too much. Just be pressing it. May they go up. Love and like, please. At times, it's not really easy for us to be doing all those things. And we are doing it by the grace of God. It's really helping our society and it's helping our people. It's helping our people. All the little thing you are seeing here, we are doing is helping our people. After today, right now, you yourself will also join us to start mocking our people who always want to check out motive without checking out the action. Now, Sunday Bo came out. What was he doing? Trying to protect Ododua. You are checking out the action. Hey, Sunday Bo is roaming about. He's risking up himself. Hey, who now the Kanu created ESM? You are even joining the federal government of Nigeria to label ESM as a terrorist organization. Good. What is the motive behind it? You are just seeing the action. What is the motive behind Una the Kanu setting up Eastern Security Network? One of the motives is this: to protect your brothers and your sisters. If really you are godly, if really you have the mind of God, then these people here, they are your brothers and your sisters. Because you are so wicked, because it does not bug you. That's why most of us, we are seeing it that Naibo people, they care to us, they don't kill me. The very day someone that is very close to you die, that very day you yourself, you have had dead. You are half dead human being. The very day someone very close to you die, you yourself, you have half dead. But until without getting it from that very perspective, it is difficult. That's why I always put myself in people's shoes. I will put myself, please, love and life, more than let and many, I beg. You know, they get too much. If not that one, you just see, come here, can't do. Take it as a duty that anytime you come, you must be clicking it all the time. It also helps. It helps a lot, please. Now, during this very summer, I want to go to Parque National here. You see this very runabout, I say you one night like that, look at it. Then you put Kota, so not to do one more. Then you put Kota and run about. Now police, they run, they go so because they call them for emergency. Here is a bank. You can see everywhere is very fine. So you cannot expect people like us to live here in a very peaceful environment, they will want you to believe in the shithole. It won't happen. So in that, they cannot send our assassinator or higher assassin to come and meet us here. We will speak for you. What you cannot say, send it to us, we will say them. Any cause you want to lay on our bad leader, send it across, record down. I will interpret it. These are guarding. You are very free to come. Racism is not there yet. Let up this one and I did that. They will say, not go that guarding every Tuesday. People, they stay there where they rob. Look at kidnappers everywhere. Now, for us to, I want to really dig deep more. This is a very action and motive. We are seeing ESN everywhere. Now, what brings about IPO? Indigenous people of Brafa. Now, these are people that are just tired of this suffering. We are tired of this very suffering. We are tired of this marginalization. Okay, now let's come together. Just the same way those people one day rise up and say, no, this oppression must have to stop. We need to deliver ourselves. That's why today now, there are a lot of history that the Edo, they are keeping away from everybody. We are now hearing that there was called Idu, Igodomigodo. Okay, why would that name now be suppressed? Then the people rise up tomorrow and begin to preach Igodomigodo. Some Fulefu will now come out and say, what is Ile Ibinu? What is called Igodomigodo? All these are history that was there. Now, who have taken this away from us? We are already taking action. You see people on media insulting their leader. What is the motive behind this? Confirm the motive. Call the person in question, my brother. You are doing a very good job, but what is the real that happened? But we are using sentiment. You cannot use sentiment to fight freedom and win. It can happen. All this place you are seeing, I want to this video here, I think that was last year or so, or early this year besides that, I don't know. Now, person, do one. This world called Parque Nacional. For any person that lives around the Alicante region, let me not say the city here, it's called Parque de Nacional. You can see foul day here, foul best day, all animals day. Now mostly best, now mostly day here. All those chicken, pigeon and the rest, you know, duck, all of them, they are, you cannot come here and steal. But it's a place whereby you can just, if you just come and relax from here till the evening, carry your friends, come, carry food, come eat. If you don't finish, see sweep them. No criminality here. Now we are always pissing off. You're talking about traditional ruler. What won't we talk about bad traditional rulers? Why? What won't we talk about then? Tell me the reason why we must not have to insult these people. The book of the 1 Timothy 5, verse 17. He said, let the elder that rule well. He said, the elder that rule well. Be counted worthy of the peace and not seeing the love and light. Don't just be watching, let your hand be there, please. He's affecting our video seriously, and he also has impact playing, please. Please, if you know you are benefiting from our video, let that one be your duty anytime you come. Just continue doing it. If you see tire, continue again, please. Because now they do video that they wish they come, they fly, they meet you. They know they fly, me commenter. Maybe you now you change your name. But now I reface now the media. So whatever did I grow up on, take it like that. So sorry for digressing a little. Now, until we begin to face the purpose of human existence, what is the purpose of human existence? Is it for us to start oppressing ourselves? Or we are to be each other's keeper? We are to supposed to be each other's burden. That is how it's supposed to look like. Here we are today, we come to John. Now, what is the purpose behind these people helping us? Because they feel you are human. Now, what is the purpose? Your leaders. Why they are not be treating you well? Because you are not relevant to them. You are not worthy to be among them. That is just the fact. If you want to calculate under normal condition what Nigeria has and what Spain has, Nigeria own is about 60% bigger than what the Spanish have. But the little they have, they invest it. They don't need their society to play. Hey, Spanish may not give you food, but good environment, they know they use and play. Security, they don't play with it. They might not be giving help the way other country is. But good society, they don't play with it. That's why you cannot compare the Jaja with UK and Spain. You can, if building and all, you can't compare it. You can never. For those of you that are there, you know. You can never. Now, what is the purpose? What is the motive behind why they are doing that? They want to treat everybody as if you are a human being. They don't want to start treating you like an animal. But if you check our society today, nobody cares about anybody. All of them care about themselves. Who they rich, they go. Who they poor go, they go. Okay, now let's even look at what's happening today now. It's a rumor, for example, that the Fulani, they are trying to emerge a king in Benin or whatever, you know. Is it not people that are behind those things? After they sell a lot of peace without you even knowing. After all, your life does not matter to them. If your life matters, tell me one particular thing, even the leader you are killing yourself for. They have done this thing, you saw it yourself. They can never do it because you don't belong to the same society with them. They are full of themselves. They believe in egoism. They are egoistic. They don't care about you. They don't bloody care about you. You are not supposed to be here. That's what they are telling you logically. Look at the insecurity today. Okay, why is people, Igbo people today, the foolish one inside, why are they blaming Unna the Kanu? That Unna the Kanu is the cause of the insecurity in Imo State. How is it the cause? Because ESM came out. Now, if you people think your retentive memory do work, before ESM was created, what gave birth to ESM? Was it not because of the insecurity that people can no longer go to farm, complain here and there, killing here today, five dining farming on loop? That was why ESM was created. Now, what is the motive behind why Opus Odima is fighting ESN? Because he wants Imo State to be conquered by the Janda with Fulani. You already just see the action. Unna the Kanu is speaking. Who is Unna the Kanu speaking for? For those of you animals. And they come for the bad Igbo people. At least some of the most useless ethnic group I've seen for the now, who is not really helping their people to get liberation, are some Efulefu in Igbo land. Very useless people. And Unna Tineke go see Ki Unna in a hurry. Very idiotic set of people. Now you are not seeing what the reason why Opus Odima is doing what he's doing. You are only seeing the ESN. Okay, why would this guy, is he called Abakari, how do they call him? Abi Karibu or something. He's looking after ESN. Why are they not looking for the bandits? Have you begin to ask yourself, why would these people leave the bandits alone and they are looking for ESN? Whose mission in the part B of John 10:10? So that you may have life and have it in abundance. You are leaving the main John chapter 10 verse 10 to kill, to steal, and to destroy. The Unna the Kanu came and said, Jesus, write my own mission in that same John, so that if my stupid Igbo people they read and may they foresee and read well, so that you may have life and have it in abundance. Is now who you are pursuing, because you are mentally dead. A lot of Igbo people will not even see the Brafa. Go and mark my word, though. A lot of evil goodness. The word that is going to happen between the Igbo after the referendum have been done. Nine big part the one with the one face. So because there are so many people Chineke need to kill. People like Opus Odima, who does no reason. Now nobody checking out the motive behind what Opus Odima is doing. The motive is that he wants the Fulani herdsmen to take away Imo land from you. But they are brainwashing you, giving you money. Go and insult Unna the Kanu. Right now, they are paying everybody. Ah, but people we call. We are not part of Brafa. Are we talking about that now? Even deny Brafa, is your life safe? That was you. Ask yourself, how safe is your life? Okay, now, even say you are not Brafa. Let everybody say that now, we are not Brafa. We fool an ES may see you and not see kill you, is the question. Just say now, from today, I'm giving you clue. If you come across Fulani, tell them, say, you are not Brafa, whether they go live alone. You should know that this conquest started from the Bible. The land that God gave to Abraham, that is sold to Abraham, that this land you are. Abraham was a stranger there. That was the same land where God told Abraham, he said, go away from your kindred. Go to a land that I'm going to show to you. Leave your father and your mother's house. That land was not for Abraham. Because God saw the faithfulness of Abraham, that Abraham was a nice man. He said, I'm going to give you this land.
And did the same belief that the Fulani has today, that part of Nigerians is for them. And the only person that key onto the ideology is opus of idiots. You are always checking the action of ESN. Why are they running a task for you not to be killed? Look at what happened with Gaga. When Sunday Igbo came out and said, I want to go there. Why was the soldier? What was the motive why the soldier were blocking Sunday Igbo from going to the boot to go and find out the fool and need that killed those about 50 persons in Gaga? What was the motive behind it? So that community will not be at rest. That community, they may come and occupy it. That is the motive. Why, for how long do we keep on dwelling in action? For how long, children of God, you are not dwelling in action? Now, if we are criticizing some useless pastors, you always check out the action. What is the motive behind it? Why are we criticizing them? Because we found out that they are fake. I know a lot of you will say, don't talk to a man of God. He's a man of dog. How many man of God do we have in Nigeria? Is God looking for any man to serve him? If God they look for a man where he wants to serve, you know, call Blackie, he go call Oibo. Now we both get the reason to serve God. God cannot, if God is even lacking a man, please love and life, please. If God is even lacking a man to serve him, he prefer to call Oibo or he go call Arabo. Black man does not know how to serve God. They serve God to deceive you. That's why there will be a lot of scandal against all these people. Now you already check out the action. Hey, this person just come out. He come to confess to a man. What is the motive behind it? He be the one pay you yourself listening. Say this thing so no real. But you will never listen because your mumu na follow come. After all, that's why the black men, the white men, they call you black monkey. Why is it that until today we cannot remove that sorting from our head? No nationwide protest today that is going on. Look at this idiot artist, whether I know activist. You couldn't join your own brothers to agitate for a nation, but you want to make your own rich. You can just see that Nigerians are not serious. Whatever thing they are doing, they want to make name. That's why my own not be make name. That's why me, they carry enmity. You get where I go rich now, say, my friend for this world go be five. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit. Then my family finish. I'm expecting it to come because as we are growing higher, the activism is going to be getting harder. Because we cannot see the atrocity of your leader or the weakness of that. We don't talk about it. We always carry it. Now, you see me fighting somebody at the airport. Why that guy go to fight now? That guy don't be past this level now. Just look at now. They don't tear his shirt. Hey, they even batter himself. That's why I say give the guy fly heading. You don't check out the action. What is the motive behind it? You don't know about the motive. Let's always find out motive behind whatever anybody is doing. Have you been able to tell God, God, why did you not the canon create ESA? That's what you should go and ask. But some fulefu today, some sophisticated moron, some wobian, they come on me there and start shouting. Without checking out the motive behind it, we are only looking at action. Now, what is the motive? Why Buhari is trying to shut down Twitter to make sure you don't talk again? Shut up your mouth. Open. He have even joined the world right now to give you face mask. Do you know the meaning of this face mask? Shut up your mouth. Don't talk. Don't talk. Shut up your mouth. Don't talk. Breathe in disordinated air because we have come to kill you. Don't talk. That's the reason. You not get any other meaning. You not get what they protect. Shut up your mouth. Don't talk. Now, the motive behind why Muhammad Buhari, the person representing Muhammad Buhari, he's telling you that he wants to ban Twitter because he wants to seize your voice. He look at it that your word is now going out there. People are reading your tweets because a lot of people really don't really have time to watch our video. But you tweeting at time, just five lines makes sense. Five lines makes sense. They now see that more Nigerian. I think like Mohammed is even saying, Ouna the Kano is the owner of Twitter. But when Facebook crumble about 300,000, if I'm not mistaken, of Ouna the Kano Facebook, what did like Mohammed talk? Did he talk anything? I think he was happy. Right now, you have got it to them. They want to own your life in order of medication. They want to own it. They want to control you and kill you. Could you know the Nigerian money today, they might have used it to build another country for the Fulani. Even though Nigerians spoil today, you're not concerned them. But here you are. You are feeling it. Your brother is feeling it. Because of the 1 million they gave to you. Their children, they are schooling abroad. Your own children is schooling in Nigeria. If I thought your children is also going to come to abroad tomorrow, Now your friend, now go see give the invitation. They can't just come like that. You want your children to also come through the Mediterranean Sea. My father, when we were growing up, the way my father started, he never expected that any of his children would come through sea. I was one of the first persons who came through sea. The rest of them came through flight. But he was never expecting it. No father that will watch his children, or no mother who will see the horror of Mediterranean Sea and say, my son, go. No father. But when we get to Morocco, we begin to tell them things are well. Even when we hear, before we left Tanger, people have already died. About 16 people died. They couldn't survive it. But we still paid $1,000-something. Where you want for go, make cannot take away, not take. Here we are today. For how long are we going to continue like this? Then you are folding hands. You want to leave this Nigeria for your children. Whatever thing you are doing right now, I'm doing it for you. I told you yesterday, it might not have got it to the age. We are supposed to liaise with the ancestors of this place, but we are going to force ourselves in. The ancestors of this place, we must key into it. Now we they run, I know as we take one. Any person that call me, I will tell you how you can be able to fit in yourself to the ancestors of this place. I know your great-grandchildren were supposed to not be the real people that will key into the ancestors. That's why you see black American. Although there's no snow doggy dog. My great-great-grandfather, he not be papa direct way born and even be. His great-grandpapa, he may be papa and see citizen. He can see both Snoop. Snoop children now those ones can't be yes, I'll be a black American. Not be way get passport there. You wait, they can't give my passport where passport they come. After they can't see PT, it's okay, come and be our slave again. We they give you passport. It's different from person where they just born there by birth. So these are areas where people are getting it wrong. Now, if you also check right now, what is the motive behind why they are giving you passports? There's a lot of motive behind it. It's not bad, but if you are sensible enough, why these people try to win you away from your country and take you to themselves? They've been able to see how valuable you are. They've been able to see that this person is human being. They've been able to see that your leader may be calling you characteristically that you are a mumu, you are an animal, you are an idiot, you are a big bonfu, you are a gloramos kaliwa, but they not call you somebody. Now, the first passport we got was from the book of John chapter 15, verse 15. When Jesus Christ first of all called you and I, he said, come. The brethren is suffering that is in Nigeria, not all those fulefu in Igbo land that betrayed themselves. He called every one of us. He said, come. He said, you are not my friend. He said, I no longer call you servant again. This was Jesus speaking to you and I, according to what you believe. He said, because a servant knoweth not what his master doeth. He said, my dear Lord, the white house. After you might have walked here, they see the way you are. That you are not. That's why they don't give passport to criminal. Before they will give passport to you abroad here, they might have checked all your actions and check all your motive. They will give them to you. Right now, be here. We like you. You can stay here with us. We have seen what you can do to this society. But why is your leader? Common passport booklet, Nigerian booklet, you cannot get it. What is the motive behind it? Because you be mumu, you don't belong there. That is the motive. But a lot of you may not understand. Why are you not seeing booklet in your embassies? That is the action. What's the motive behind it? Because we don't want to give them to you and an animal die. We don't want to even leave this country. Even where you have residence, your paper will die in Jesus' name. It has been their prayer to you. But you will still have the impotency or the impotency to start supporting these same wicked leaders. That's why a lot of people will die. Not the same way a lot of people died when they were going to, from Israel, from Egypt, they were going to the promised land. Many of them died. You know, go and read your Bible. Joshua, Caleb, and Ahab, one of the call Igbiaga. Now he survived. All of them, they died. Because the process of time. A lot of you will not know this because we have so many man people everywhere. They can't read. Even when the Bible is there, they can't read. I love one guy the other day. He said, I'm complicating. How do you put that sentence? If I may be right, yeah. He said, I'm misinterpreting the word of God. I don't blame him. When he later wrote again, I said, okay, now, this guy, he had never a strong reach. If you are not spiritually filled, you cannot understand our preaching. We don't just give it to you from the surface. We don't even pay offering here. If we were to be in other people, start donating money. So people die. Why did they die? Some of them does not worth it. Okay, just tell between Egypt and Canaan land, tell the kilometer. You just check the kilometer. Is it supposed to even auto 2 days? But look at the years it took them. Why was it like that? Because God will. The reason why today, Brafa is even lingering. He's not coming in a hurry. God wants to also see how people will betray themselves. If Brafa had come on time, Kosovo would have known that. We would have not known that Brafa land today is full of saboteurs. We would have not known how stupid Opus or Dima. We would not know. We would have not been able to know how Samuel Oton, that is the chairman of Lamentation, we would know. We would have not known how some useless Benin people, how they can be foolish, that they can be fighting somebody that is looking for freedom, even when they need the freedom. Now they even need that pass. What we are facing in Benin today, the inhuman we are facing in Benin, is more than the Igbo people's own. But people don't know this, that you can just be picked at any time and be humiliated. But somebody slapped Emmanuel Macron yesterday. He slapped about 46,000 million citizens. On a Gabi. Not that it is good. But something moved the guy. But we have not heard now that of Yonge Francis. But look at some Benin idiots. At the time I begin to look at some pictures of fine people that you wanted to die, it make me hate you the more. That's why me and you guys, we can never be friends. Have that at the back of your mind. How can I play with people that is so wicked? Anytime I see, look at a lady that celebrated her birthday yesterday, seeing this lady alone, oh, momo sefu, only wawe yawe mwe bongbe. Because you guys invited her, not even got it to the time. It had not even got it to the time. You started laying cause. Automatically, you turn out to be enemy. In his own land, or in his own ancestral land. One man wife, a boy, hey, I think in Daosa the other day, make up your best in Daosa. He said, witchcraft, not day Nigeria, not day Africa. Or who key? I'm here. Let me play it to you. Me, I'm not a man who believe on myself alone. Everybody must live equally. We are not seeing any other video now when they go bomb the family household. We are not seeing it. We are not seeing the video now. I see one idiot lamenting. One of our stars were playing the video. That you are not even crying that, not only when you mention this name, if you mention this name, they will share the video. If you mention another, they don't share the video because you know your advantage now. At the end of the day, community is going to be right. Because in the essence of the word of God, bring life. It brings light onto your path. You cannot withstand. This is the word of God for you. You cannot defend it. No matter how you try to play sarcophancy, you can't. The word of God irritates people and it turns people from bad to good. That was why the preaching was not easy. In the book of Matthew 4, verse 17, Jesus Christ carried bed. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. He told them to repent. What did they told them to repent from? Repent from instigating people against people. Repent from taking people at sexual land away from them. Repent on laying curse on innocent children to die abroad, and you want your own to be with you. And even the atrocity your own children is committing. Emmanuel Mwebogbeni and my way boy. Any person who wants me to go die for Africa, and God will deliver you. You be better just die here, better pass. We are beginning to make up our mind. My even day, but we'll try our best. My head, no this one, no children. Then some people will be saying, you want to, that's why, go and look at all of them. Where did their children? Is their children in UN? Their children will end up being one and no gay from one stupid, idiotic village. Then oppressing some certain group of people. Person like me, 10-day community, I will not pay homage to any idiot. Why am I going to pay homage to you? Pay homage to you because you can oppress your people? Pay homage to you for what? Tell me now. Now, what is the motive behind why they are doing what they are doing? Because you don't belong here. You are a slave. And you are a mediga. You don't belong here. You want to be killed. But people don't know this. You are using sentiment for everything. Why must you keep on using sentiment? I think they brought out another this thing. How Jonathan was stoned in Yola. He was stoned in this. He told the security agency, don't do anything to them. He don't allow them to express their anger. people you does not allow, when you try to take away democracy away from people, do you know what you are doing? You are postponing the evil day. That's why if you suffer, lose coke now, if you shake them, you suffer, lose them. You suffer, they bring their command. Once you lose, shake and lose them once, it go bust everywhere. But if you they open and small, now so they suppose allow more be. They put us for tight corner. More people is going to come on what time, what we are here, but no what there. Why me? More people is going to come, not be way gentle. So the Spirit of God is going to enter more people who will come and lay curses on you. Who will even be bold enough to even want to eradicate your life if it's not very taken. But we are using sentiment. Yeah, you are. You will start claiming rights. And it is my duty. It is my right. But have you claimed it from your own community? What is the motive behind why your road is not tight? What is the motive behind why they are not referring to your hospital? Because your life is meaningless. To them, your life is meaningless. You are worthless. How many of their children you attended the same school together? That the dividend of their children is reaching you, that the so-and-so commissioner is your friend. All their children, they school abroad. They come on holiday and play with this kind of garden. They play. And could you know your father did not see fountain in his life? This is just fountain. I can get close to this place. I can play in here. Nobody will tell me, you are a black man, live there. I can step in here and begin to shout and scream and do my video in this fountain. Nobody will come and chase me away because you are a black man, live there. But if this thing were to be in Nigeria, now communal China children go feel they climb here. You that's a farmer, they cannot allow you from the gate. Now God will punish all of them in Jesus' name. Your father did not see fountain. Your father did not see light. Your father did not oral. Your father did not see good society. They are doing it to you. And the same society you are raising up your children. Because more millions is entering your account today. But what society are you living down for your children? It won't matter. What society are you living down for your children to do it? Even when you die today, will you be happy in where you are that there's insecurity everywhere? Most of our forefathers who tried their possible best to make sure they advocated for a better society, they will never still be happy today. Looking from Abraham's bosom, seeing that their children are sitting on a tasket and hearing the rumors of war. But it's not possible for angels to fall down from heaven and carry gun. The ancestors of our land would have rise up, but they have to enter people. But at the time you make yourself available, God will enable you. That's why when he calls her die, who not the canoe, he cried. He says, better than, he calls her better than 1,000 soldiers of the Janja. Why? Because of the compassionate man. I guess it was the gods of the Igbo land who entered that man that make him a rugged man because he's a man like you. Will you be remembered like that tomorrow? It was fighting. Even when hope was, they promised him money, he turned it down. But at the end of the day, he used his own blood to pay for what you are seeing today. What was the motive why they killed him? So that other children leave the road you are disturbing, or if because we did not come for you, come and take money and leave in Moscow. We can even fly you abroad, but drop this at the station. He said, no, I must have to protect my ancestral land. That was why they killed that man. But up to now, for you to realize that he caused all that because of you, it's a shame. You can never know. You're not going to fit. You are doing sabo here and there. You are gossiping. You want to come to Europe tomorrow. Either if they are even shooting police, God will join that policeman, my go, you'll shoot you through it. There are a lot of people that have done like that. You go, your poop, because you are a bad person. We are always taking action. A lot of people, hey, that boy don't see entire media. Like when I started newly, even people close to me and what we tell on it. They were checking at the action, but they don't look at the motive. But I think the victory is becoming clear right now that our noise making is disturbing them. Our noise making is disturbing them. But these are what people don't want to understand. You see some people right now, this woman, he's always here in Ugbagwe. Off Mission Road, what is he doing here? You just see the action. What is the motive behind it? If you go and check the motive and interrogate the woman was supposed to even be doing bluffing, not even hiding. The condition. We don't want to take about people's condition. We are always seeing that. Imagine they go kill Yoruba people. Some tribe go, they happy. Ew. You are not even feeling pain. Why was Jesus Christ feeling pain? When Lazarus died, the book of John chapter 11, If you read that John chapter 11 verse 35, he said Jesus Christ wept, the shortest verse in the Bible. Why did he wept? When he saw the pain of Lazarus. He saw where Mary and Martha were going through. The pains, how they feel. He knew that on a very good day, that was how all his 12 disciples is also going to be mourning him. Then he began to talk about the bruises that he's going to face when he's being handled by the enemies. He feels the pains. That's what I feel today. Any person that died, I look at it. What about this person was my own blood brother that is beheaded like this? But people are so heartless. You're not concerned them. You are celebrating the massacre of other people when you know that you live the same country or your brother live in the same country. The war is not yet over. They are not writing a letter to you saying, these two people, you are exempted. You are not among. But they are preparing you for a feast you don't know. Instead of you to fear about the people out there, as I've been reading in the book of Matthew chapter 5 verse 7, he said, blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. We do not show merciful to anybody. After all, they kill an Igbo man, Obigbo Nyamiri, does not concern me. After all, Yoruba man, they kill. Now you the important part, now you go value part. And today, in the mighty name of Jesus, I clean your name away from the book of life. A fool and he will yak baby ni Jesus. When no go go ni yak baby reni, a fool and he all can have a family will yak baby, so that you feel the same pain these people are feeling. No Nigeria is supposed to be more than other Nigerian. But I wonder, what a wicked world. Soldiers will go from Europe, they'll deport and come Africa to come and protect African they are killing. Now person born the Pekin. Now you cannot give birth to a son and say, this is my son, I'm giving you to this nation. Serve the nation because of what you are giving to me. All your children, you are pampering them. No one learned judoka. No one is joining army. No one is joining police. You are keeping them. This same you. Other people are protecting you here. You go to sleep for us. Police go to roam about to make sure that you does not kill. To make sure every terrorist that come and plant bomb where you walk is being caught. Even the angels in heaven, you will be asleep. And Jamaica is not sleeping. Anytime you call and say when the devil is oppressing you, you will call on Jesus. You will say, blood of Jesus. God will send a Jamaica to come and rescue you from that nightmare. And you are not having any help you are doing for humanity. Today, the way same way Jesus Christ caused that victory in the book of Mark, I curse you. You shall wither in the hurry in Jesus' name. You shall wither. Wickedness to the highest order. You does not you only rejoice over everything. Massacre is going on here and there. Go and check out the motive why Igbo came out. He did not come out because he wanted name for himself. Because we must have to protect our land. It is the spirit of God that enter freedom fighter, not be the carry the doing. Miriam was a senior brother to Moses. Miriam was giving birth and he was dropping inside a water. There was something that made Pharaoh's daughter to leave the palace. Leaving the beautiful swimming pool inside the palace. But something motivated Pharaoh's daughter. He called all her media and said, no, follow me. I want to go and wash myself in one local river. I guess as far as Egypt is concerned, then they were rich. There was a very big swimming pool. He called them because God wanted to use Pharaoh's daughter to rescue a deliverer. They went there, they saw the cry of a baby. Moses cried. It was the Spirit of God that touched Moses. Moses, you had to cry, your helper has come. When Pharaoh's daughter heard that a baby was crying, he told them, go and fetch me that baby. I heard a baby voice. When they fetch Moses and bring it to Pharaoh's daughter, he looked at it and said, ah, this one is Hebrew. Egyptians are not defined like this. And Mary and God, ah, come on. I don't know if somebody gets it. Please love and like, please. Now, Pharaoh's daughter sent Miriam. Because you know, Miriam was a very beautiful girl, man. Say, go and call me somebody. Call me one of those women, one of those Hebrews, one of those Israelites that will take care of this very soon. God can't do one. Power changed down. You see, go call Moses' mama. When Moses' mama come, nobody know about it. Now let Moses' mama know. That's why the gospel said, the Bible said, Jesus Christ said, when Jesus Christ was in society synagogue praying, preaching to the people, they went and called him, say, your father, your brother is waiting for you outside. He said, my father and my mother are the ones sitting down right now listening to the word of God. He said, anyone that lost his life for the sake of the gospel suffered gain. But anyone that gained his life suffered loses. But Moses' mother gave out Moses. Because made they not come see her for her hand, kill the boy. Because when they gave birth to Moses, was when Pharaoh put a ban that any male child born of the Hebrew, that's the Israelite, must be killed. After Moses' mother held Moses for about 3 months, I perceive. He couldn't hide him anymore. For how long would I keep on hiding? He went to go and buy a basket and put Moses inside the water. He told Miriam, Miriam, watch, go and hide. See what become of your brother Moses. Then the woman went to the palace. He was panicking. But when he saw her daughter, he was saying, yeah, No, but Moses, his mother was inside. That was how he ran. When Moses' mother came, Pharaoh's daughter used her to draw here. Take care of this baby. I don't want me anything happen to him. If anything happened to him, yeah, my dear, Ogun here, my boy. Take care of him. He said, Pikin will be come off for mama's hand. Pikin come back, come meet him again. Deliver. People don't know. You carry Bible, you don't know what's inside. There are a lot of mystery. That's why. Bible will not work for you when you have wicked mind. You can be fornicating, no problem, but how are you doing the fornication? A lot of people will, when something you don't eat, they'll come to cry. And people are mocking at me. What you sow, what you reap. What you sow, it's what you reap. Look at the book of Luke, chapter 6, the 31. What does it say? Do unto others. Likewise, what you may want them to do to you. The very time you start facing humiliation, these same people that you are mocking today, that people are dying. Anytime they just see news, some efulefus. See news say they catch ESN. Pera na wrong information, they're the children. Look at the recent one now. They are setting him up and down because you are happy when your brother is being killed. If really ESN are real terrorists, if not because of to protect the people, Nabe kuna discount set them up. Una go good. Now to protect the people, make and set them all. Now they change down to another thing. Now no better. When I go mark my word, you cannot dive your way in. This God and God miss it. people does not read this. They always read him. Let me make you sit down. Whatsoever that happened 100 years ago, no longer interesting me again. What is important right now? How are we going to solve our recent predicament? That was more paramount today. Our recent predicament. What measure are we putting on ground? Even the youth that would have also joined to rewrite the history their father made down, they are even the one instigating this problem. And they are documenting it down for you. We have already started the motive why you are doing what you are doing. You are happy when an Igbo man is being killed. You are happy. And when we are here, most of them are day camp. A Benny so above in EJC. A Benny so above. I'm going to have my own and go salo by all. That's why God has really limited a lot of people. That's why they are in this Europe. They cannot do anything. They cannot function. They are never work in any office. Just work and get the money. Now ten wa enwa yek buwa mi enoro. I teni unyu wa juwa 65 years. I can move one ibun hospital. One iwa monu dan I can move one hospital because your body cannot resist this cold. Let me forget about all that bullshit you have done. Very wicked set of people. Yeah, we are. We bomb away, not just see you before you go. You can't touch your skin. Que maravilla. But a daki like you, later they'll say that the fear is. You know, Nigeria now, they don't teach this thing. Oh, now what you're wrong. No, no, John, they call wrong. But I didn't come. So please. If you don't want to make God punish you, always check our motive. Behind whatever anybody's doing. Always check our motive. Not always the action. Every year, when are the cannon? It's because of it. How is it because of insecurity? How is it? Before ESN were created December or so, what have been happening in Nigeria? Not be even now, when the ESN don't even come, not be they can't limit killing for Benin. Now we even when the ESN don't come. Because they don't want to make cash for them the way they cast for them for Imo. They will take those side now, their refuge. They don't say if they kill them, those people must rise up and conquer them. We don't know what these people they do now. Just there they form mumu. Now since now ESN start their mission, they drive the command for their boost. They run one Benin side boost, can't relax. Because if they do any for Benin, Benin people rose up against them. I be the middle belt, I be in the middle east, now they call them. Very foolish set of people who don't even know what they want. It come to a time Abakar was always complaining. Abakar chapter 2 verse 2. God told Abakar, he said, write the vision and make it plain. Whosoever that read it will not read it. He said, although the vision is for an appointed time, say wait for it. Although it may tarry, it will not tarry. If your mind must speak, then what are we saying? You don't know. People systematically, they don't think. There are technicalities you put in place. If you are fighting war, or there are so many prerequisites, or so many protocols you need to observe. They themselves, they are sensible, this Fulani. As Igbo people, they are driving them from the east. They know so if they start constituting nuisance from the south, particularly Edo Delta side, they are still killing people in the farm. They will use, Edo people or Delta people will use that same opportunity to unleash on them. They longer have where to hide to. Then you are there. Let people assume these Igbo people, the killings go to end there. Why not sympathize with them? If you are not a witch, if you are not a bad person, why can even when we hear at times, the people that have even offended us, we will hear bomb blast in some area, we will feel bad. But why a black man like you, you read the Bible in the book of Genesis chapter 1 verse 26. He said, let us make man in our own image. I've told you guys several times, the reason why this language even came, it came in because of Toa Babe. In the book of Genesis chapter 11, I have every proof with me. Just the same way Attorney General of Nigeria feel he knows the law. I have the heavenly law that's supposed to control the earth. That's why I can tell you anytime, any day, call me for debate. I will tell you the reason why you are an Igbo. The reason why you are a Hilipoya, I can tell you anytime. The reason why you are a Bonfu, the reason why you are a Cabron, I will tell you anytime. It is wickedness to the highest order for any black man to start celebrating the massacre of other tribe. We are not even talking about one person. Say maybe not because they get quarrel with the person. They are always very happy. And the formation of ESN, that's what stopped the killing in Edo State today. Have Edo vigilante go inside the bush? They have not went. But the folk of Fulani, they are afraid. Please, me una not key for Bini or muna not key right now. Because if una key, una not see where say they will rise up against you. Because our logistics, we are still gathering it. We are not yet meeting up to the kind of army that can conquer these people. That's where they hold on. Because if they kill right now in any village, they know that people will rise up against them in a hurry. They know that they cannot survive it. That was why they tranquil. And instead of you to go and find out what is now the motive behind why these people are keeping quiet, what is the plan toward the Edos, then you are celebrating when Yorubama is being killed. Because now you dispersed apart. I will see how you survive this. Except you say now, so you did for Bible. Or you, if you know they go to church at all, you have no problem. If you have ever one day, which is pressing you and you call on Jesus and don't which left. My own why are serving in Jesus. You use your head tip it. Now your head you tip it in a hurry. Fast fast, you use your head tip it. Or to begin to cost pay the spirit. So I'm urging us today. Don't always check out the action and everything. Motive matters a lot. You'll see some people now you go the expressway. Frank guy go just you're the expressway. How you say, Bob? Hey, Oloshe Genawak. You don't even know that the person you are seeing is a married woman. Maybe na he and the husband just a quarrel. Your husband best drop him for Merod. Now make him be like that too. You just conclude. Snap and go put him for Facebook. But have you been able to check out the motive behind it? Don't always use action to. I don't always use people's action against them. That's why any person they are humiliated in a dosage, I don't talk about it. If you like, you can label any person, anything label. Me complaining, I don't call the name you call people. That will make me different from you. I don't call it. It's not my belief. And funny enough, right now, they are trying to force their ideology into you. How will you start forcing your ideology? Please, I no longer see your comments. Bless more love and life so that this video will go man viral, please. Bless more love and life, please. More love and life, please. The comment have been seized for quite some time right now. I'm not seeing your comment. Maybe one or two person may be asking questions, you know. So people don't know. You just get to come conclusion. I tell you to go to paro. Have you ever one day called me and say, Newton, you are hungry this video? Apart from a lady in Barcelona who called me. Come Newton, I've been your follower. What's happening? This very period, your program is hot. You are saying the truth. What's happening? Yeah, and I told the lady, look at what I'm going through. Look at how this decompose. I'm trying to call you my own, I'm not. Even though when they call me, I don't give a shit about it. I don't give a shit about it. We both discussed up to today. She liked me the more. But people don't care. Hey, many more go, oh, boy, what more? Oh, naga, I'm with Era, I'm with Doria, when a dog, man. Era, Salwa. If now your pa, now they're swabbing, or when a dog, man. In capital letter, who say me, I don't know, go forward. During the election, what do we say? Move forward, yo. Backward ever, yo. Forward ever, yo. That was what? That was the campaign song. I still believe on it today that for we to have a better society, all this shenanigans need to go. If you clear fan and you set fire on it, there are a lot of things that did not get burned. You have to go again and uproot them. If you uprooted them, you don't uproot them easily. You don't use the same cutlass you use in cultivating or in clearing to uproot them. You not carry a hoe or shovel. So that's what you are seeing. The more we are receiving signal that these people they are trying to reinforce, the more we hit them harder. We have to tell them the punishment of the wicked. The Bible said the wicked will not go unpunished. Exodus 22. Say, thou shalt not suffer a witch to live. Not in our time. The little we can, we have to put the truth in here. I just don't. Carry your appointment, go. I don't need them. T.B. Joshua is a very wealthy man. He left a very good legacy behind. Let's forget about the gospel outside of it. There might be some certain things normal with by, you know, criticism on day. But to the humanitarian destiny, he tried. He tried. But today, he's not gone. 58 years. But there are people today who have escaped Fulani herdsmen attacks several times. But they are still alive today. Are there not people living in the village? It is that they take the near God, now they take the last. Usha, now lie you they talk. Now lie you they talk. The more people today that still have hygiene, now be all those big men. Because whatever, imagine you go from those in your upper, water we never see you drink. Now you want to wash them. You they use oil to eat yam. Your hand will feel dirty like you know that your finger will feel dirty. You lick and. Probably maybe you are hungry, man. Your hand will come fine. All those things are vitamin. All those dirty so are vitamin. But as a Catalan, if you eat and belego, they turn you, but farmers, they are living well. Go and look at your father. If you don't eat, finish. Although your baby, I know your skin go to shine. Now that will be the real organic cream. Organic cream, there you know. Or if I know your wound, or your baby, they were very healthy. No fibroid. No apartation. If the devil gets sickness, don't enter bush. Just plug the leaf. But pastors came, they say, now juju. But today, not now, look at medicine everywhere. Medicine everywhere. Nobody for this room now went on the sick. Everybody have one sickness or the other. Either you are financially sick or health-wise, you are just useless. Look at depression. You're just, now that you'll see depression, they work out. If you get out, you'll just see person. Depression, they fall on. Some of them, death, you just they fall on. Death, oh, sir. Some of them who kill, they fall on. Jando.
Please, very sorry for that breaking transmission. We just thank God that the video later came back. It was really very difficult here, you know. Please, more love and like. More love and like. Maybe the hardware they are using right now. I just leave it because of courage. And I was just trying. And I tango later came back, you know. Please, just more love and like. Thank you very much. I think it's keep for almost about a minute or so. Thank God I did not cut it. But I just tried to make sure I retrieve it back. Let me check the time we spent so far. And we still have time now. We can still go for another 10 minutes. Please, my brothers. They are out there right now paying people to start convincing other people for them to start denying whether brother or not. We are not going to be, we are not after this one. Because one thing, that's why I've never wanted to start making videos, start saying, those say the capital, capital city of brother. The reason why is that, left of all got the freedom. If brother today is liberated, every other region got their liberty instantly. That's one thing people don't know. Right now, we are not going to be talking about who will be the head, who will not be the head. They say if you go lick pepper soup, now during digging of rabbit, now you take know how you take handle hole. Now so this thing be. If you want to be a part and parcel, you want to do your no problem. But the most disgusting part of it, people that is keen to the ideology of these same people, how will a small boy you come, you are reading history of 1897 as if you were there? That's what you were told. And you are not even reading it well. If you want to really read it well, it's like you are insulting your father. How can you say your partner was one fair doing human sacrifice? You can't say it because you are an idiot. Instead, don't forget about the history. Let's talk about what's affecting us today. How we are going to fix it. Nigerian, please, let Brafa go. As soon as I said they're not the relevant, Mona leave them, make them go. That's my opinion. I get that one to be the opinion of every reasonable person. Mona leave them, make them go. We are no longer after Lolo God have done his own. Today is Lolo God alive, no longer alive. Lolo God is no longer, he have done his own. Even our forefathers that did this thing, some of them, they made mistakes. Like what I told us the other day here. The person that sold us out, they did not know whether they were doing the wrong thing. They just feel it's a normal thing. And right now, even you yourself, are you not having the same ideology of your father by not valuing a human being? You have the same ideology of your father. That is to say, if you are being given the opportunity and you have the privilege to start selling people, you will do it the same way your forefather did it. Any mistakes my father made or that was in my family, we are to correct it. Any human that was there, we are to correct it. Now, we have, let's say 400 years ago, something happened along the line. A message was sent to my great-great-grandfather. And he sent a message back to the servant and said, go and tell the person that sent you message that I know they fear anybody who do women. That was what come out by that name. Which body did he send message to? It was a body that everybody this world they feared. Why does that thing happen? He came to come and do something for them. At the end of the day, they wanted to kill him. So that same thing, he will not do it for other people. This is my own family. Then the man, Ogumede that year, he escaped. How he escaped, they don't know. When they later opened up the door to find out, where is this man? He have left. They send up somebody, go and meet him. Then he told the servant and said, Yatama will do it, women. Will do it, women. I know, get shaken. Why me and you? Now, we are right now in our generation, we have to correct that error. On no account now should you lock anybody willfully and say you want to kill the person. That was why when society things will happen here in Europe, they say violation of human rights. This racism ended in the 18th century during the time of a Jim Crow law in America. That's why today did the same thing. This recent president trying to bring right now, trying to feel that America still believe on white supremacy and white get power pass. They are the man they are giving to we the blacks there that they are racism us. And they are the one that is doing not bad. But they are trying to say white people they don't respect black. They are painting it. They are preaching it. And this is what they do. They live with it. They want to use it to paint the other side. As if that person is the one that is wrong. Just the same way I'm telling you the truth right now. Because I'm not coming here romancing you, you will hate me, but no problem. One in Christ is better than a million in the world. Because even at night at times, when your witchcrafty will come, it's God that wake me up and say, Newton, wake up. Don't sleep now. Carry the word of God and read. You are not there. All the battle I've gone through, you are not there. So I better be a friend to my Heavenly Father who will steal by me, who will accept my soul tomorrow, who I'm going to give account of my still worship to. You may say I'm good, but where I'm going tomorrow, that what matters. Where I am going tomorrow, after now, that what matters. TB Joshua today is gone. It's between him and God right now. Whatever accolade you give to him, will it make the name of the children to reign here on earth? If you have not served God very well, you can be in hellfire right now, rotting. But you can say, you have never been there. That's why everybody's going to give account of his still worship. I will not compromise my value because of you, because of your position. No. We have come here to come and preach the gospel. The way it is written in the book of Mark chapter 16, verse 15. He said, go into all the world and preach the gospel. He didn't say it goes poor. He said, preach the gospel to every living creature, to everyone.
everyone, both king, prince, queen, every president, young and old, preach it to them. That's why the book of Matthew 4, verse 17, he said he began to preach unto them. Who was preaching? It was Jesus. He saw an example. Megan, repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. What did he say? And you repent from? Repent from this, your humiliation. Repent from serving bad leaders. You are here on earth. It will get to you. It will get to you. A lot of people will be wondering, how did I know what I know today? Because I make myself available. God will make me able. Go and tell people history when they started all their struggle. They were not as bright as they are today. We saw a video when T.B. Joshua started his own ministry. He was not as he is today. Practice made perfect. I did not jump becoming the Archbishop of Ativism. You may not value it because my father is not a killer in Benin. But that is the name the heaven have given to me. At this show, you should come and be worshiping me. But I'm an Archbishop by the grace of God of Ativism. Not of Pentirasta. My father saw this since you are. My father saw it before he went unto glory. He said, my son, they are turned Pentecostal to become Pentirasta. Are you not seeing Pentirastalism today? That's what we are seeing everywhere. Artifact miracles. Anywhere money denied, they see prophecy go. But how many people will use word of God to conglomerate? They are blind. Nobody will. No, they don't have the courage. Ah, who want court land give you? Somebody that have estate in Nigeria, a person will buy 3 bedroom flat here. Who buy 3 bedroom flat here? Better pass. Somebody that have estate in your Janja with country. A lot of people have built their house in 30 years. They have never slept there once. They still stay in the hotel. Why? Because even the people that own hotel, they don't even want the community to be good. They don't want the state to be okay so that you can come and sleep in their hotel. If the state is okay, like day, for example, everywhere good security day. Their hotel mansion where they build, who wants to stay there? Nobody wants to stay there now. But look at it today. If you are living here right now, you cannot even stay in your father's house. The place you used to sleep 5 years ago, how now come you can no longer sleep there because too much of jealousy? If you sleep there, they will kill you. That's why they are even the one intensifying everywhere. They can even go do, may light not come. Oh, some power plant, right? We no longer hearing from me. You want to start putting the blame on us? Do you know what I can start? A lot of you don't know. You are just checking out the action. Why? What is the motive behind why Oshoma power plant up and I never light them? Go and confirm it. Go do your research. Don't always come on media and begin to turn from 2 sides of your mouth or months or monamuria. Ebumi. That's the problem. Before I speak anything, during the NSAS protest that time, where they call it that fine rice, fine food for this thing, people were checking out the action. I bring it about. Let's check out the motive. Now, this is happening everywhere. Almost the hostess, they kept food. Let's check out the motive behind. Maybe these people had meeting and say, let's listen. Them some foolish fool that don't even understand how life works. Their head not the work. No one wants that. Always I meant that. They started insulting. But I don't just bat it till I begin to insult you. I fell off away from two perspectives. After I've waited from two perspectives, then I begin to pass my judgment. That's how I do my thing. I don't just see you like that. Right now, people are dying. People are dying in Igbo land. Before this very time, have you been able to find out the mission of the Fulani Caliphate? The mission of Fulani Caliphate is to kill the Igbo people, kill the Yoruba, kill everybody, and take away their land. But at times, we are still using sentiment. Yes, people are dying. That's what the federal government of Nigeria wants to happen. That's what Obu Zodima wants to happen to his people. Una the Kanu, he told several times, ESN is in the bush. Now, carry fight and go and find these people in the bush. What are you looking for in the city? Arising young people. Just the same way the SARS, before the NSA protest came, any family where they all see with motto, whether now in business, they get time. Now in prick, they do money. You say now, yahoo, yahoo. The same thing they are doing today in Igbo land. If you just see any man where you just get test, you will just turn out to airport. Now you people have made up stop a terrorist. These are people that have told Fulani, stop killing my people. The offense that they have committed, stop killing my people. But the Fulani Janjawi that's killing everybody, they have not committed any crime. Did they want to drink water? The way now take that, we are not going to expect them. God just they look all of Fulani, say maybe we are going to repent. We are not going to expect them, man. Atrocity, even a lot of people, they are even committing atrocity with their comment, with the post they are doing. You know, even reasoning very well that you are not helping matters. for real. You're not even reasoning very well. You are not helping issues. But you feel right now you are doing the right thing. How will you just hate about 70 million people? They've lost 5 million people in 1967 through 1970. Why not also have men? I know that what you are doing does not really stop anything. But you are just trying to create down a enmity for your full life. Even your generation, they come, they monitor your children. Your children's children will be remembered. If Ojukwu was a bad person today, if you have not still well for the brother, there might be mistakes on certain things he did. Today, how will Igbo people respect him? Right now, we are keeping records. Go right now. Backup, whatever. Can keep something for you for 100 years. People can choose to keep it. So you feel what you are doing right now, it's not going to end here. At the brim of your success, they'll just say, come and pay. That's why even the Nigerian government, they know. The leader you fed, we are insulted, they know what they are doing is bad. But they can't tell you. Your own leader, they know that they are doing bad things. Funny enough, God has revealed to some of them, you are just there fooling yourself. Your own leader, the only leader that you say I'm insulting, according to you, imagine. I was speaking to somebody the other day, they called me from here in Spain. My brother, now I say, my brother, go and change your heart. Hey, whoever, man. Now, you know what I tell you, say your mind don't go. You even reasoning, tagging what I'm saying to somebody else. Or the man, where he saw to you that you really know what the person is doing is bad. I ask the person the question. He couldn't answer me. Now I say, you even tagging it. Anytime I speak, your mind always go this place. That's to say, you know that what this person is doing is not justified by God. So tell him to repent if you can reach him. Otherwise, oh, honey, wa work back, I will wait. There are a lot of things people don't really know how it functions. We have tested God, we know what it is. 14 hours. But I was able to calculate mine. 14 hours in the Mediterranean Sea. So I will not go through that horror. May I call the sad one idiot? No. I will fight for my people. I have brethren all over the world. They are here in Europe, they are here in Asia, they are in everywhere. Who is suffering? Who have not been able to get up to one thing every day? What have we benefited from Nigeria? What have we benefited? Tell me one thing. What we have even benefited from this very government was security. They taking security away from you. They retreated you from going to farm. Then you are just even the motive behind what is for you. God open your eyes and you go trick. The motive behind it. They want to wipe you from the face of the earth. Imagine, Fulani go join the city, they'll kill everybody. DSS, soldier, Mopono go look for those people. You people are looking for IPOP. Okay, now if IPOP is a terrorist organization, okay, who is not the Fulani? Fulani Hesme, who is not the Fulani Janjaweed Caliphate? You have not been able to label them. Then you as a Nigerian that come to Europe here, you use your own body to pay about $50,000 or 40,000 euros. God helped you out. Then you are supporting these same people. I see that whatever you have done to make money, God is going to repay back to you. At 70 years, God is going to pay. At your old day, God will pay you. What do you think you are doing right now? There is a way God has designed it for you in the future. Because they call Emma. To really repair our mind. But we are never really on men. You are provoking when we are talking. If you don't talk to your leader, who killed the country? If not your leaders. Have I been positioned anywhere? The few times I was made PRO, I did not discharge my duty. The few times I was made PRO, I not threw out as PRO or Monzo or Monamuria. Then you are there. Let your leader discharge their duties. Let them do what is supposed of them to do. Then quarrel and not go there. There is no perfection in humanity. All leaders made one mistake or the other. Look at everywhere. Children of 10 years today, we don't see how future for them. I guess it's a letter, calculate 2003. The baby they gave birth to, the very day I left, some of them are already in Europe. What are they using to make money today? Children are left behind in 2003 before I left home. Some of them are already in Europe. That should be a failure on your own side. That same person grow up right now, what you went through, what you are going through. The same children that is born today, in 15 years' time, they will still be in Europe doing the same thing. How are you going to stop it? Hey, Martin Luther King. Martin Luther King. After the last speech he made in 1964, I think April 4th or so. I think 1964 now. He was assassinated. What does he fight for and what are you fighting for today? Martin Luther King senior you. What might the problem Martin Luther King meant, he could try and solve it. But the one way you meet, how you take the one? You are happy right now. Hey, all my children don't do Europe. Oh, thank God, I give birth to all my children here. The people in Oriomo, their life does not concern you. The people in Urezen, their life does not concern you. Let them fall down and die. Then you want your own to be better, even when you can speak. Where men, the car think they go, not be God, the thing they go. Very, very different. The very day you realize why anything is doing what you are doing, you have to stand on your feet. You call the run accessories that time. Because you have to do overlapping. If you doesn't do overlapping, it's going to be very, very difficult. The gospel, church not pass the one way it is. You, on Sunday, even though you don't go to church, you have attended your church service today. One, you were clicking love and like. What I was listening at was a real story. It was not about myself. I was not acting for a miracle. You were here. You encouraged me. The more I see you click love and like, the more I have the strength to say more. You have served God today. Why people are always serving pastor? They feel they are serving God. They feel to serve God is to go to the altar and be a choir in the church or offering usher in the church. No, it's more than that. What are you sharing? What struggle did you, what struggle are you supporting? It's what matters. What is the motive behind your going to church? 15 members, all the time you are talking. Do you know how many people are delivered? I have a lot of members today everywhere. I have done more than what some pastor, some Ewu pastor could do. I have healed people from depression. I have used the word of God to change people's lives. To the essence, somebody he confessed that he know they understand me. You see, I'm misinterpreting the word of God. Why? Because I'm trying to make him deep. Because he has not had such preaching and such interpretation in his life before. That's why I do tell you, when trouble ends, you become an achiever, not a question mark. When trouble ends, you start living in grace. And when grace works for you, you eat what you don't labor for. If you embarrass a man with grace, you go face disgrace. Today, as many worry under the canoe. Because you are being paid today, a zaga zaga, okay, lawe baby ni Jesus. As many people tagging IPOP when they are not terrorists, you say they are terrorists, and the fool and ES men killing your people, you have not been able to call them terrorists. Iwa bo, okay, fear kun le lawe ni Jesus. Israel, fool and ES men, they have been killing it. Stay. ESM came to come and suppress them. Stop killing my people. God is saying we are right now. Our society is not good. Trying to educate people. One idiot came and he wanted to give me a name which I did not even believe on. Then I now call them also. Today I turn you to the enemy of God. In the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit, in the mighty name of Jesus. See, distraction everywhere. Nobody is ready to stand for his brother. I think Presley, if you see your brother walking down the street, you stop and say, you are going the wrong way. That is it. That is it. We have been here right now for more than 15 years. Most of us have been here. We know what life is all about here. We know what life is all about. We know how we have been able to coexist with other tribes. We have friends today that are Moroccans. We have friends today that are Senegal. We have friends today that are Algeria. We have Spanish friends. We got some American friends, white friends. We have got some British friends, good friends. Who will call you at times and say, my God, I just want to check on you. I've not seen some characters from the white on how you blood does not even like yourself. How will you be deployed tomorrow to go and protect the Britain, for example, when they are having problems, when you have not been able to protect your own brother? Don't you see how wicked you are? That is why a Bible does not work in Africa, because a African say, man, particularly where I'm from, a kind of wiggly. Now, Benny, they named that name Itohan. What is Itohan missing? Missing. That was why they read Bible. It was Igodomigodo. Ogiso na they join the Bible. Oh, we to her. I make it to her. Damn, we are not make on that. It's on that to see no good when I na ya na I wear mama no good when I or to we or to we. No, I wear a TV. I could be who I hate. Who I make her a honey BC. What die? What are you going to get at the end of the day? I don't have any problem with any group today in the world. The only place I keep on criticizing, because I want, if you are living in UK, I want you to open your eye that when you are talking about the dice, now UK there, the build down, I know what I'm saying. The build down there. The kingdom of hell is there in UK. I know what they themselves, they know. They know what they have been promoting. There was a ghost shop they showed one day. Almost a kilometer, now gold food inside. Where did they get that food? Gold from? All the gold we are taking from Africa. I even see the queen entering there. That is bizarre. It's enough for everybody in this world to be made free. How many are we in population? Is it not 7.6 billion? How much did Jeff Bezos have? How much did Bill Gates have? Why is it that Bill Gates not let me reward? If he want to say donate money to Africa, why is he not getting it to my local government? Who is he giving it to? If we are giving it to the Fulani Caliphate, why are they not giving this money, donating the money for the people that can use it judiciously for their society? If I be given 10 million, now you think, go and do something in Uronigwe. I know the structure I will do. I am a construction man. I will be there as supervisor. I will also work. I can even use my own money. Please, let rag money online. They brought out 10 million. Please come out. Let's do this charitable work. Some will be molding blocks, will be doing this. Then we know that the fittings we are going to buy is what we are going to spend the money for. But how many people will do it? Some people, if you give it to them, they'll fail for kids 8 million within the carcass. They'll come use me 2 million. Take, carry away one mention tape. That's why your society remains the way it is today. Because your representative, they are representing themselves. Look at the money the Germans they brought. All to Polenote donated, I think 1 billion. It should be 1 billion donated in COVID-19. To federal government, Polenoche could call a door and carry trailer load of this thing to all villages. How many local government do we have? He couldn't do that. He gave that same money to federal government because they know where they're for, they see each other. The European Union, they would give the same money to federal government where they've already know that they can never share the money to us. Similar bills everywhere. But Nigeria couldn't get one, yet our people were dying. During lockdown, know how many citizens died just to lockdown? How many police, how many did they kill in Spain? How many did they kill in other parts of Europe? They did not kill anyone, but they go, they kill you. What is the motive behind it? Because you are not supposed to be here. Are you still here? Come, are you still here? For their man, why you never pass land and go Europe? Are you mad? Don't we tell you to leave? They will just shoot you, you'll die away. There you are there supporting the same idiotic and bad-jastic stupid set of ETT people. Please, more love and like, and we're going to be recapping from here. People don't know what's called life. You are not living life or think the next neighbor around you is okay. I will not rest until the least person in our society got good life. Just check about the analogy I gave just now. Let people assume your own sister is born 20 years ago, you dare ask, now you hear say Delibia or Vidosu Seri. What, don't you know that anything is not working? Now to finish school, they talk. Even if all school in Nigeria could even be shut down. I prefer you rather if you're in Nigeria, go and learn work. Work, if you learn work, it will help you here. If you are a mechanic, you physically come tomorrow. Before you struggle, you physically go to general, you will come be mechanic here. If you just go to school, you the one come here down. Now you are wasting your time, you are an idiot. If you are going to school, you want come down, just learn how to read and write. Go to adult illiteracy school. Go and learn how to read and write is what you need now. Forget about that, your degree will not work here. If you even come UK, now healthcare you for work. Just don't know how to read and write, they know they have certificate. Stop fooling yourself. The money you use to go to school now, you just waste it. Pray for wisdom of God. For wisdom of God to be over your life, the same way with me. That's why I'm more sensible than Professor Yemi Osinbajo.
Oh, we are saying where we and where we. He's just dead. That one is like a non-human. That one is dead among the living. Check all your leaders, man, who have been able to discharge his duty. All everything we have, we feel you have elected somebody Christian. Those ones are Christian. All those ones are Illuminati in disguise. Or caught anywhere. Or caught where they know they. These all these Bible we had the quote for you. They see and they pass on because it's not relevant. They pass all these Bible verse. They'll come read Matthew 5 and 7 for you. Blessed are the merciful. They can never read it too. They're not able to read it half one eye. Exodus 22. They know they read that one. I don't know where our people get this archaic mind from. You just hate your brother. You are suffering together. This is some group of people, and I make Nigeria be like this. So, some group of people. Somebody will still be campaigning for federal government as at this time. They'll constantly give you money. May you take betray your brother, your true doer. You dare Agbo, they'll constantly pay you. May you come to say Agbo, not be brava. They are coming for you now. I just pray, did where they will join, may they see you for fun. God Almighty, please. You said in the book of Ecclesiastes, so whosoever that break the earth, serpent will bite. As many instigating problems, as many people changing history, God Almighty, may fool and ears men locate them. The innocent people, I free them today in Jesus' name. But the people instigating this very problem, who is seeing the truth, and they have been paid to start changing people's mind, doing conspiracy theory, God Almighty, may death never far away from them. May they also cry the way other people are crying. But as many people, oh Lord, who have been in this struggle right from the morning with their mind, who have that sympathetic mind, why are these people killing these people? Who are not being judgmental? Who is not writing comment against freedom fighters? Who is not insulting Sunday Igbo? You had it on that fake account. Eternal King of Glory, may you oppose them today in Jesus' name. But we learn how to tell ourselves the truth. A lot of things will not work. A lot of things will not work. We have to start telling ourselves the truth. We have to start telling ourselves the truth. This one are true too. See everywhere. Then how will you be so wicked? Eh? You see everywhere. You will be so wicked that there is a life you are living here. In what form have you ever one day see it in your own community? Tell me, which area is it functioning? Are you not seeing tree light? This tree light has been here from ages to ages. If the bulb died, now does it contain them? It has been here from ages to ages. It has been here. Only one road will go. Before you know, portal don't enter. Portal go enter, they don't go one repair. Please, viewers, don't always check out us. Motive is necessary. Go and check out the motive why your Nigerian government is putting deaf ear to insecurity in Nigeria. Go and check out the motive behind it. If you are able to check out the motive, then that one will threaten your understanding. Then you now know how to address some certain issues. Otherwise, you are endangering yourself. God has sent up his angel to start killing people because God is not happy over the excessive killing. You may try to start painting it. Una the canoe is the cause. He is not the cause. They have been killing before this time. The motive behind the YESM came out. You are only just seeing the action. The motive behind it is that let's protect our people. Let's drive this Fulani away from our farm. Being that they did not want to stop the killing. He even told them, go inside the city and stay. Why will a normal human being start building house in the farm? Like now, we are in Europe here. We are not staying in the farm. We stay in the city. You will rent out. The government will know you are there. We don't stay in the farm. Even the cultists here abroad, they don't even do their meeting inside the uncompleted building. They do all their meeting in one of the flats. You know, that's how they do their meeting. He has said it several times with that number. For those of you, maybe you might have not heard it. He said, he don't say they should leave Igbo land. Go to the city and stay. Leave the bush. Are you a bush rocker? You are not. Leave the bush. That was why these people were deployed. Go inside the bush, drive them away so that our mothers, our fathers, our children, our uncle, our auntie, our friends can access road to the farm.
what is bad about it? What if the very day you want to start fighting for something for people, if you continue like this, you may not be able to see your children. Go and mark my words. Look at how men of God is dying. You don't know what is killing them. You don't know the motive why they die like that. Did you know? I don't know. Junius Joshua get there. He not pass 60. TB Joshua not pass 60. Late Archbishop Benson Dawsa, he not pass 60. Just check it out. At least I'll be happening. These are the people we look onto. If the foundation is being destroyed, what would the righteous do? Right now, you know that not the way you are taking life, that's not the way it is. Please, let's be very, very careful. Attention. Attention. Let's be very, very careful about the way we pass judgment. Don't mock when people are dying in dozens. If you have any problem with anybody, maybe he died, you want to criticize the person, good. That's your opinion. Wait till you come inside, you go bear down. Know that you are always very happy when anybody dies, you start sharing it as if it's normal. What about when you die? Celebrating other people's death as if you have not been able to even celebrate your birth. Look at you in Europe. Just check your life. Look at, after this video, look around you. What is good around you, come on? What is good around you? Is your room you sleep? Is it up to a two-star hotel? The house you sleep, is it up to a two-star hotel? If they want to rate it, it's normal you might be supposed to be staying in that house. Don't you see your house is like a tiku compared to every other place? All of us, we are managing by the grace of God. We are fighting for a better society for our people at home, not emergency for ourselves. Okay, tell me, how am I going to be comfortable tomorrow seeing all these things happening? I know go to Senegal. I have friends in Senegal who want to go for holiday. If I'm with Senegal people today, it's like I'm with my Nigerian friends. If I'm with my Guinea friends, it's like I'm with Nigerian friends. It's like I'm with Edo people. I'm not segregated. Thank God for the platform that the association God gave to me. We fight against ethnicity. Ethnicity is not my board. If you are discriminative, do your own. If you are nepotistic, I don't get time for you. Carry, go. That's why I tell you all the time. Don't tell that racism. The person just hated you, either because of the way you are behaving or because of your stupidity. Okay, now why will anybody not hate any person fighting? Okay, imagine now. Something go happen for you now. I go, they laugh. Spanish people say something happened to them. He told me to, lo siento mucho. Lo siento mucho. ¿A qué ha pasado? Oh, we me ha caído. Es solo está muy mojado. Or está muy mojada. Depends. I'll say me ghetto. There was a day. One woman door fall. But the way it take fall. Now, so I take pick race reason. People were looking at me. No white person go get my attention to that country. Maybe the woman would have died that day. He could have greeted me. Gracias, hijo. Gracias, hijo. Tú eres bueno, hijo. Tú eres bueno, hijo. Will you have such a mind? You were there, don't give me that cake ideology saying you were born a racist. Why you not go your country? You did people where you not like you did their country. Your fathers that love you, they couldn't fight insecurity to make you come home. Is that not stupidity? Your papa now will love you, couldn't fight insecurity. Couldn't allow your auntie and your mother to have access to farm. I bet more leave this in here before I go turn this broke out another thing. So I want to pray for our followers. As you have been following us, sharing our video, clicking love and like, the 13 go to follow you in Jesus' name. Everyone that trouble you, God will trouble them. Wherever your name is being mentioned for evil, today I thwart all their effort in the mighty name of Jesus. Anywhere they are ganging up against you, against anything around you, against your struggle, today I pronounce in the power and the blood of Jesus, it will bamarak against them in the mighty name of Jesus. The God of our ancestors will protect you. He will guide you. Wherever place you go before and you fail, this time around you will go and pass in Jesus' name. I turn all your bitter water to become sweet water. I turn all your sorrow to become joy. I turn all your disappointment to become an appointment in the mighty name of Jesus. Go and remain blessed in Jesus' name. Amen. Ciao.